came up there, we go here. The next village is called Wetwang.
Wet what?
Wetwang. It must be Scandinavian, mustn't it? Danish, kind of.
Oh, they're always at it.
It's Icelandic. Sounds that bad.
Straight on?
Yeah. Or as Bruno was trying to tell me, that pulling himself all day was better than pushing himself all day. I didn't agree with myself.
Wetwanging sounds quite good to me.
Wetwanging?
It's a new trend. It's taking over now.
I think the young are going in for it. Yeah.
Big time, yeah.
Yeah.
Forget about the...
And what about those soldiers wrestling naked? That must be new. They've never been known to do that before.
Still got to find a name for that.
Yeah.
Forget about the dogging now. It's all wetwanging now.